Dames en heren, een goedenavond en welkom in de Prins Willem-Alexanderzaal. We zijn toe in wezen voor u misschien niet aan het tweede optreden van het kwartet dat in 1952 destijds begon en doorspeelde tot 1974. 22 jaar lang het Modern Jazz Quartet. En sinds vorig jaar zijn ze weer bij elkaar en het schijnt dat er een platencontract komt waardoor we weer binnenkort nieuw materiaal mogen beluisteren via de plaat, maar dat zal volgend jaar worden. Het Modern Jazz Quartet dus, met Percy Heath, John Lewis, Milt Jackson en Connie Cay.
The first piece we played for you is a piece that's become a jazz standard. It started off its life, however, as a vocal piece. It's I'll Remember April. Next, we would like to play a composition of ours from a motion picture we made some, had the privilege of creating music for some years ago. French picture called Sait-on Jamais, No Sun in Venice. And the piece that we would like to play for you is called The Golden Striker.
Thank you. That was also from No Sun in Venice, entitled One Never Knows. Next, a piece by one of the greatest innovators in modern jazz today, the late Charlie Parker. And we would like to play a piece of his entitled Billy's Bounce. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. The last composition is a piece that's become a standard in a jazz classic by the late great Thelonious Monk, is Around Midnight. Next, by another one of the great modern jazz innovators, great Dizzy Gillespie, a piece of his entitled Wouldn't You?
Thank you.
Thank you. That was an old standard entitled, What's New? The last piece we would like to play from the title of one of our later albums, The Legendary Profile. Thank you.
Percy Heath, John Lewis, Connie Cay, and Milt Jackson. The Modern Jazz Quartet. Dank voor uw komst naar de Prins Willem-Alexanderzaal. Het volgende concert van de Jerry Mulligan Big Band zal plaatsvinden hier om 11 uur. Nogmaals dank voor uw komst.